Anne Morgan.
I, Kerry-Ann Morgan.
Declare that I know of no legal reason.
Say that again.
Declare that I.
Declare that I.
Know of no legal reason.
Know of no legal reason.
Why we may not register.
Why we may not register.
As each other's civil partner.
As each other's civil partner.
I understand.
I understand.
That on signing this document.
On signing this document.
We will be forming a civil partnership.
We will be forming a civil partnership.
With each other.
With each other.
I, Kirsty Elizabeth Green.
I, Kirsty Elizabeth Green.
Declare.
Declare.
That I know of no legal reason.
That I know of no legal reason.
Why we may not register as each other's civil partner.
Why we may not register as each other's civil partner.
I understand.
I understand.
On signing this document.
On signing this document.
We will be forming a civil partnership with each other.
We will be forming a civil partnership with each other.
I'm now going to ask you to make the contract and once again. I call upon these persons.
I call upon these persons.
Here present to witness.
Here present to witness.
That I, Kerry-Ann Morgan.
That I, Kerry-Ann Morgan.
To take thee, Kirsty Elizabeth Green.
To take thee.
What's your name? To be my lawful civil partner.
To be my lawful civil partner. Kirsty, I love you with all my heart. You mean the world to me. I give you everything I have and everything I gain. I will protect you, love you, cherish you for the rest of our lives together. That's as long as you carry on letting me watch my sports. Seriously, you are my soul, and from today on, we will be as one.
I call upon these persons.
I call upon these persons.
Here present to witness.
Here present to witness.
That I, Kirsty Elizabeth Green.
That I, Kirsty Elizabeth Green.
Take thee, Kerry-Ann Morgan.
Take thee, Kerry-Ann Morgan.
Be my lawful civil partner.
Be my lawful civil partner.
The frozen promise that you told them.
Has to be.
You can turn my frown completely upside down and make me smile, but not just for a while. At the end of a bad day, you know, you'll laugh it away. You're full of cheeky charms, and I feel safe in your arms. You're perfect for me, and I'm so excited to be your loving wife and whole life. You're the yin to my yang, and I always hang on your every word, no matter how absurd. I'm so proud that you'll be mine, and as love can't tell time, it knows not of you, but of love with no fear. That is why I promise you, I'll always be true, and you have my heart. So that was the part.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kerry-Ann and Kirsty have chosen to contract their marriage by wedding ring. I'm going to ask Kyle. Right, to make all the rules fixed and repeated to me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
In the presence of our family and friends.
In the presence of our family and friends.
The symbol of our partnership.
The
and a celebration of our love for one another.
She added a bit.
I give you this ring, the present of our families and friends.
The present of our family and friends.
As a symbol of our partnership.
And a symbol of our partnership.
The celebration of our love for one another.
The celebration of our love for one another.
To Kerry Allen Coaster, you have made here today declarations prescribed by law. Made solemn and binding contract with each other. Received your contract by your declaration by the giving of the sin of the ring. You've made promises to your commitment. It should now give you great pleasure that you can now declare that you are.